Lucy Sable disappeared after the celebration, never seen again.
People say she still haunts our town.